But I mean, it is important to say that, you know, there isn't any farming system where animals are slaughtered at the end of their lifetime that doesn't involve some pain, whether it's poultry or whether it's pigs or whether it's sheep or whether it's cattle. I don't know whether you've ever visited a slaughterhouse, but, you know, this is part of farming.